Peggy 16.
Čau, čau, zdravím vás, Vito. U 11. pokračovania z našeho let's playa na hru Until Dawn. Máme tu previously, asi. Hej, odhalenie Josha.
Josh!
Josh!
How does it feel? Do you enjoy all those emotions that
ja si už nepamätám moc, čo to tam bolo.
Only guess what? They didn't get to laugh it off. No! Nope! No! They're gone! Jessica's fucking dead! What? Did you hear me? Jessica is dead. You were gonna fucking pay, you dick!
What happened?
Jess, Mike?
I don't remember killing Jess.
No.
Christ.
Oh, God!
Vlastne...
Oh, my God, Matt!
Áno. Zahali si za nimi. Našiel nás. Vlastne tu bude Tom.
Get back! No!
Use me!
Tak hráme za mňa.
What? Oh shit. Oh boy. Shit!
Oh. Máš blbý fuk?
Yeah. Oh my god. Alright, let's go.
No. Tak. Takú kapsu mám aj ja. A hodne žen. No poďme. Aha. Čo som tu hneď našiel? Totem. Tak poďme, Fortune. Ako inak. Mike ide zastreliť niekoho. Nemôže to urobiť. Yes! Takže nemyslíme moc. Teda, dve sme mysli, ale tak... Teda... Neviem, ale tak dve... Sme nemohli byť, teda... Neviem. Neviem, či sme ten totem mysli ako tie dva totemy, alebo nie. Sakra. Teraz ako hričovka. Dobre, tam asi sa nedá ísť. Ja možno sa viacej vzdávam. Ak by som mal. By som to mal viac prehľadávať, ale už vážne tento 11. part chcem, aby niečo sa... Počkaj. Nie nič? Nič? Tak jo. Tak ideme tam.
Okay.
Fuck!
This is gonna be the way.
Aha, hore dole.
Shit!
A neviem, čo máš. Ja to dosrem. Nebudem dýchať teraz.
Shit.
Ти коко? Как ты был? Стой, стой. Я сум пича! Ježiš! Jediná možnosť, jak trafiť venník, sice ale to je jedno. Boha mu ale už. Ja som divino! Ja som vedel, že o čo pojebem. A aspoň, že nezomrela. Do piči. Ale... Nemusela byť hryznutá a teraz ty kokos bude nadávať na všetky do piče. Som pokakal. Piče. Nehodí.
Crap, what now?
Tak, príbeh sa bude odvíjať, nie podľa mojich predstav.
Let me in, let me in!
Let her in quick!
Neviem, ja s tým
neviem, ale
keď by som to dal proste Metovi, s tým by som to poslal tak, že by som nevedel mieriť ty kokos, tak by zabil Meta a Met žije, takže žijú nás zatiaľ všetci. Wait a monster?
What are you talking about?
I said there's something out
like
there.
Like what?
Josh, relax, it was Josh, it was all Josh.
No, listen, we had it tied up.
Josh, keď sa by prezlať za Vendiga, tak to som veľmi šťastný.
Hold on.
Čo sa stalo?
Em, can you tell us exactly what happened?
I am trying to tell you. We were climbing up the tower and it fell. The whole tower just fell right into the mines.
Whoa. What mines?
There are these mine shafts all over running under everything when the tower
no,
fell.
Že to sú tie doly po čo.
I was walking down there in the mines and it was dark and I found this pile and there was Beth's head.
Wait, what?
Beth's head.
No, že tam bola Betina hlava, hovoríš.
Serious?
Yes, I'm serious.
I'm serious.
I think they fell down there.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
But the worst part is I don't think that Hannah died, like from the fall, not right away. Wait, what do you mean?
No. Hovorím, že on nemyslím si, že Hannah spadla rovno, keď spadla. Že myslím si, že tam hladovala. Jak možno týždeň, niekoľko týždňov.
Horrible.
Listen, in the tower there was a radio and I got through to someone, but then that was right when the tower collapsed.
Em, you made it.
Oh God,
yeah, barely. What about Matt?
We're trying to figure that out.
Yeah, and there was this monster that was chasing her. She's all messed up, guys. Emily? Hey, Em? Whoa.
Who the fuck can that be?
Josh.
Jess? It's not Jess. Sorry, man, but who is it?
I don't know. We should check it out.
Ha ha ha, jak sú dostrané.
Good.
Yeah, jak do tam. Yeah. To má série, že bola aj tak oné. I'll cover the door.
Okay. I'm gonna open the door. You ready? You ready? Just do it already. Whoever it is probably gone by now. Unless you want me to take the gun. No. I think that's less good. You do the door. I got the gun.
Ja už to otvor.
Hold on there. Hold on there, mister. Freeze. Ow, what? All right.
Just
easy, Grandpa.
Okay, everybody, just calm down. Now, just move over
there.
Go on, move. Let me say what I came to say.
Dobro.
I'm here to tell you.
What I
came up against being back on this mountain.
No.
You should never have returned. I don't know why you did after what happened last year.
You mean with Hannah and Beth?
Yeah, how could you know without being involved?
Or responsible.
You hold on to your horses. I don't take kindly to you kids coming up here to my mountain.
Your mountain? Huh? I'm sure the Washingtons would be very surprised to hear that.
Well, the mountain don't belong to me, it's true. But it don't belong to the Washingtons. This mountain belongs to the Wendigo.
Who?
What's he talking about?
What the hell's a Wendigo?
Let's hear him out.
Not like we have a choice.
Now, I'm only gonna tell you this once. It doesn't matter to me if you believe it or not. I got reasons I want to get it off my chest.
See? I told you. He's guilty as shit. Guilty as something.
Shut up, Mike.
There is a curse that dwells in these mountains. Should any man or woman resort to cannibalism in these woods, the spirit of the Wendigo shall be unleashed. Oh, crap.
Že pojedali vlastne za tú kliatbu. Kliatba Wendiga, že keď proste nejaký muž alebo žena sa proste bude hľadovať a nakoniec sa proste donutí ju to, tie podmienky je ľudské meso, čiže kanibalizmus, tak sa tá legenda Wendiga odhalí proste a proste vypustí to tú dušu Wendiga a vlastne. A teraz on hľadajú Joshua.
No. I'm gonna go get him.
You can't go out there, Chris.
I'm supposed to be his best friend, and I let him down.
No, he let you down, Chris. He let all of us down.
I don't care. I'm going to get him.
Then I'll go with you.
I don't need your help.
Ain't going alone is suicide.
Fine.
The rest of you, get down to the basement. Be safe.
Hej, hovorím, že by zvyšok išiel do sklepa a Chris ide ako hrdina. Dúfam, že skončí ako hrdina. Že to neposerem.
Well, I'm going to get Josh, aren't I?
No, I'm going to get Josh. You're going to help me. Do you understand?
Lebo to už by bolo, na túto epizódu dosť. Kebyže, to ono, keby to posaram. Jak frajer.
This is the end. You point towards the thing you want to kill.
I know how to use a shotgun, man.
Už zrazu ono.
What? How do you know?
Zrazu vie, jak použiť brokovicu.
Trust me. I know.
Trust me.
Hey. Come back safe.
We need to hurry, son.
I need to hurry, son. Potrebuje na záchod. Grandpa. A pome.
So tell me, you're the expert on these things. What's the guy gotta know?
You just be careful. You follow my lead.
Follow my lead. Niečo pripomne. Brave. Co zvyšilo? To tým polipkom? Môže byť. Že sa mu zvyšil, neviem, Brave, ale aj čo iné sa mu zvyšilo. A máme, čo máme? Áno. Chris didn't shoot Ashley. Ashley was concentrate about Chris as he left. Emily was bitten. No, presne.
How many times do I have to shoot it with the shotgun before it's dead?
Well, you'll be shooting it a long time.
You mean this thing won't even kill it?
No, it'll slow it down.
Well, how do you kill it?
They don't like fire.
I don't like fire.
They fear it. And it can kill them. If you have to. And their skin is like... It's like tough armor. Unless you...
Počkaj, ty debil. Však ja som chcel hľadať totémy, ty divinu. Ma úplne zblbneš. Že ideme rýchlo, ale to nezávisí podľa mňa na tom príbehu.
I mean, know, are they just crazy unpredictable, or... I mean, can you figure out what they're gonna do?
Bojím se za něm pozoroval vůbec, že to není to ten mýl, když jsem tak myslel, kolik to ten mýl je.
You mean like how? Like they've got schedules?
Well, they only hunt at night.
Oh. Why?
I didn't ask.
Že lovia len v noci, a že prečo? No, nespýtal
jsem. Pro Wendigo tips? Like if I rub garlic all over me, they won't be able to smell me or something?
They'll still smell you.
Anything like that?
I can't see you if you're standing still. It's like toads. Sight is based on changes in movement in their field of vision.
Не видишь, как ты просто
basically invisible.
Стоишь просто.
Well, I wouldn't recommend testing it out unless you have no other choice.
Возьмем видео из Майком. Tento tón ten máme už bral, nie? Aha. Pán!
These things, Wendigos, are or were human, do they still have some aspect of humanity in them?
Retain certain things.
I mean, is it really right to kill them?
Sorry.
Maybe they could be cured or...
They surrender human rights the moment they eat one another. There's no cure, there's no redemption.
I mean, if they're still human, I don't know if it's right to hurt them.
When you're staring one in the face, it's them or you. You feel free to take the high road. You won't be on it for long.
Oh.
Ты у меня тут не найдем важный нить? Ничего не найдем. Не верим. Если тут не будет тотем. Они нич просто вобит. Мне кажется, будто он слепый на лозу. What the fuck? Важнее, а же нич. А уж мы в уж мы дошли до этой хайди. Почкай. Počkaj, ja neviem, kde chcem ísť. Chcem ísť do tu. Tu bol on?
Nie,
tu. Dammit, no však to bol tam, kde si ho nalákal. Ten akože psycho. No a tu bol totem za tým, ale že ten totem sme zobrali. Sme v ríci. Dobre, lepšie bolo, no.
We gotta find Josh, he can still be out there.
First, the Wendigo. He'll render you immobile. And then, he strips the skin off of your entire body.
Pekne.
He keeps you alive and aware and feasts on your organs. One piece at a time.
Watch then.
Yeah. Let's go now. It might still be near.
Ja nechcem, lebo viem, že táto pasáž je dosť ťažká. To je kokot, ale ja som sa nepohol. Ja som sa nepohol. Nepohol som sa, a to sa mi stalo už aj minule. Už starého nemám. Je v tahu. Odjebali mu hlavu. Dúfam, že sa to nestane aj mne, dio. Prosím. Jebať! Šakalaka!
to zahrám znova. To piči, to nemôže byť ono, to nemôže byť pravda do piči. Vážne. Vážne. Tak nemáme Krisa, lebo som kokot. Ja som to dneska nemal hrať ani. Ti jebe. Vážne, som až tak primitívny kokot. Jak?
Ash, what's wrong?
It's not good up there.
What do you mean? Mike, where's Chris? Oh no.
Jak som za ním mohol tra...
He didn't.
Vole.
He was out there.
I'm so sorry, Ashley. What about the old guy?
No sign of him. He's gotta be dead too.
Oh, Christ.
Ja už to nechcem. Nechcem to už hrať. Presne.
All wrapped up like a little present with a bow on top for that thing to tear us apart on Christmas morning.
People will come for us in the morning.
You don't sound so sure.
That is what'll happen, right, Em?
Yeah, I mean, right?
Well, you can wait. I'm leaving.
To je kokot.
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it.
Josh?
One of his dirty little tricks.
Great, great.
If that fucking thing got a hold of Josh, then we're shit out of luck.
I don't know, Mike. It's possible.
What's possible?
It may have taken him down to the mine.
What?
I saw some horrible stuff down there. I think it's where that thing lives, and...
Áno, dobre, huh. Že to zobral ony. Idú nájsť Joša, aby mohli ísť do onej. Lanovky. Nie, na jakú.
I'm gonna get that key, right from that thing's goddamn bedroom, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here.
Áno, veľký hrdina Mike, ty kokos, ide sa zabiť.
So that lebo old guy's bad.
S mojimi schopnosťami strieľacími do piči, to pozabijem všetkých. A ešte don't move, to ma tak jebe. To ma najviac jebe. Ešte dobre, že som... Áno, nehovorí za sanatórium teraz inak. Ešte, že som za tú Emily to neposral už úplne, akože tu by som radšej videl mŕtvu než oného, než Krisa, ale chcel som to zahrať, aby to všetci prežili do piči. Tak Jessica som to zahral dobre, lebo väčšinou... Čiže keď som to hral prvýkrát, tak mi Jessica zomrela. Nikto iný nezomrel, len Jessica. Proste. A teraz proste za Jessica to zahrám do... Proste nie, že za Jessica, ale proste ten, tie šprinty, čo dával z tej chatky Mike pre Jessica, tak závisel na tom jej život proste. Ako rýchlo tam dobehnete. Teraz som to neposral, tam posral som to pri strieľaní, ty kokos, už je úplný amatér. Teraz si všimli toho, že Emily je baťnutá
proste.
If that thing bit you...
I know what you're thinking, and I'm fine.
Are you?
Yes, Emily, at least let us check it out.
Emily.
Toto by sa nestalo tiež, keby som vedel strieľať s tou flerganou. Ja proste neviem v tejto hre strieľať, lebo s touto kokotinou to neviem proste. Ja. Keby mám myšku a klávesnicu, tak to pôjde.
Môže.
Proste to nie.
Are you kidding me?
You're putting us all in.
Áno, vyhaňajú von, že proste pokúsané, idú sa zahrať na Walking Dead. Je proste, keď keď ju pohryzu, tak sa stane jedným z nich. Ale Sam má jediná rozum a čo a hovorí, že čo keď to je len proste kusnutie obyčajné.
Preca keď ťa hryzne pes, tak sa nezmíš.
No dobre, 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 Spider-Man.
Dobre. Well, okay. Well, Mike, calm down.
Calm down. You're
gonna shoot me? Mike, me?
This is the safe room, Em.
Please.
It is not safe as long as you're in it. Not for us.
Don't do this.
I'm really sorry.
Neurobím to. To bolo v tom, ono. Butterfly. Emily kept flare gun. Emily had a defense against the attack. Mike faced a dilemma. No. Mal som one. Že ju ušetril. Mal som proste možnosť sa obraniť pred tým bajtom. Proste nespravil som to, lebo som nevedel ho trafiť proste. Chris kvôli tomu zomrel do
piče.
Vôbec potom to už... Už neviem, čo mám robiť. Teraz za Majka, ty kokos, pôjde pasáž podľa mňa. A... Na tu sa vôbec neteším, lebo tam to bude toľko vecí robiť. Fú. Čo na ňu tak zazerá?
Guys, it just means we've got to be tough. We've got to do this on our own. I don't know if I can.
Hráme za Ashley. To bude dosť kľúč. Za Wendigo. Bite. No. Not change. Nestačilo to prečo.
No.
What?
No.
What is it? What does it say?
Tak jej povieme, tak čo?
It said...
Povedal pravdu. Dobre.
That the bites, if it bites you, it's not infectious. It doesn't do anything.
Let me see that.
Sorry, what did you say?
Mm-hmm.
It says you'll be okay.
It says what? You're gonna be fine.
Fine, Michael almost shot me, is that
he
fine?
He shoot you.
And this bitch almost let him.
Hey, that's not fair, she was scared.
I'm the one who's scared. I'm sorry.
Už sa hádajú
proste. What was going to happen. There's no excuse. Emily, please, just try to understand. Understand the palm of my hand, bitch.
Whoa!
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Tak tá ju zjebala dobre, na jednu šupu to dáva on.
Now.
Čo tam čítala, ty kokos? Prečo všetky odchádzajú? Jebem to dobre na tej hlavy. A skartil som si epizódu, čo? Nie, ešte
stále.
Nie. Ale skrátil som si epizódu, no. Čo? No, máme 30
minút. Worse, actively triggering events that lead to someone's death. Or passively allowing a tragedy to occur. Because you couldn't lift a goddamn finger! to help someone else. Remember last year? Huh? You left your poor sisters to die.
Že si pamätáš, Donny, minulý rok, že nechal svoje sestry Donny zomrieť.
While a real threat was closing in. No, it's all about you, Josh. It's always all about you.
Všetko bolo o tebe. On sa zbláznil.
Your game has gone terribly wrong.
Že táto hra sa ubrala úplne zlým smerom. Teraz si úplne sám.
Can you feel how cold your loneliness has become?
Že cítiš, že jak sa stáva tvoja samota proste chladná samota proste.
Joshua, why did you hurt them?
Prečo si mu blížil? Neublížil som nikomu.
No, but of course you did. They were your friends, you misled them, you lied to them, and you put them through a night of genuine horror.
Tak sa ospravedlňujem, tak čo?
Let's hope that it's not too late for atonement.
Dúfame, že nie príliš neskoro.
All your friends can save you from this terrible isolation.
Ha! Že dúfame, že nie príliš neskoro a dúfame, že ťa tvoji priateľia dokážu zachrániť z tejto tvojej tejto izolácie proste, tejto pometenosti, čo on zažíva teraz. Dobre, takže to bolo taký kratší diel vďaka mojej kokotnosti s Chrisom. Akože, ja som ho mal už iba raz šutnúť, potom som mal šutnúť barely a bolo by všetko v poriadku. Nie, dvakrát ho šutnem dobre, na tretíkrát to musím posrať, musí zomrieť. Dobre, máme o jedného člena posádky menej, dúfam, že to tak aj ostane už, že... Už nebudú žiadne ďalšie straty. Ja vám ďakujem, že ste si pozreli toto video. Vidím sa s vami pri ďalšom videu. Zatiaľ, papi.
To je koniec!